Make sure you like this video, comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe. What's going on, YouTube? Simes here with TKO Gaming, bringing you guys the full review in PvP for the Necrochasm. We're also going to be talking about how effective this weapon can be in PvE. So stay tuned for that, guys. Make sure you hit that subscribe button if you want more awesome Destiny gameplay and Destiny 2, 3, 4, 5, whatever it is. You know TKO Gaming is going to bring it to you, as well as guaranteed carries for raids and Trials of Osiris. Look in the description below if you want more info on that, and follow us on Twitter. Now let's talk about how amazing this gun is. So the base damage does around 12 and precision damage does around 15 at very, very close range. Now push it back a little bit to mid range and we're just dropping down one ticker, baby. That's about 14 to the head and about 11 to the body. One thing that we notice on this gun is that it does not drop past 10 damage. It will not go lower than 10 damage, which is pretty damn cool considering the fast rate of fire. Now, with an average health of about 200 per guardian, you can already do the math and know that around 20 shots will kill somebody. That's if you land no headshots. But obviously, if you land that headshot, it gets reduced drastically down to around 13 shots. That's a pretty fast kill considering how fast this weapon shoots. Not only that, but if people are clumped up, they will explode just like a Thrall would. And god damn it, that does a lot of good damage. Later on in this gameplay, you're going to be seeing around 78 damage, pretty much a quarter of the individual's health, all the way up to half of their health, depending on how close they are to their teammate that just blew up. Now in PvE, this gun can also do some massive damage. Think about it. For places like when you go and traverse the abyss in Crota's End, or if you go into any strike or raid where there's a bunch of enemies just coming at you, this gun can just clear out hordes by the hundreds. I mean, just kill one and it's just a collateral effect of them blowing up and damaging the people or enemies around them. So guys, tell me what you guys think of the Necrochasm. Obviously, if you haven't gotten this gun yet, TKO Gaming has already gotten a full guide out on the Necrochasm. You guys can check that out. It's pretty simple. It's actually very, very easy. However, I do feel that they should have buffed this weapon just a tad bit more. Now, I know auto rifles as a whole did get a buff, but Necrochasm being the exotic that it is, the beauty that it is, just amazing how it looks. It should have been buffed a little bit more, in my opinion. Also, one thing to keep in mind, guys, this gun really does feel like a Doctrine of Passing that looks so much better, like grain and all fucking exotic-y and shit. I don't even know. But guys, what do you guys think of it? How do you feel about this gun? I want to know in the comment section below, did you already get this gun? And also, how dope is the Necrochasm ornament? It's so freaking sexy, guys. Make sure you guys subscribe because we're going to be telling you exactly how to do whatever you need to know in Destiny, as well as some fun videos coming up for you guys. So make sure to hit that bell as well and follow us on Twitter. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for all the support. We're putting in a lot of work to grow this YouTube family and we're not going to stop until we're the top. So I love you guys and thank you for joining us on this journey. Peace out.
Still lost. I dropped 40 points with the Necro. Thanks, Blueberry.